Tampa Bay Rays pitcher Alex Cobb is on the 7-day concussion list tonight. Look at this. After getting hit in the head by a ball off the bat of the Royals' Eric Hosmer, the ball hit Cobb in the right ear, but he only spent one night in the hospital. There's no timetable for when Cobb will return to the mound. This isn't the first time a pitcher has been hit in the head by a line drive. And whenever it happens, at whatever level, it launches a baseball safety debate. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney talked to a coach, a player, and a parent about the issue. Michael?
Indeed. At the major league level, Larry, batters have been wearing helmets, although not as sophisticated as this one, for 70 years. And because of what you just saw, there is now a debate about pitchers wearing helmets. This is 13-year-old Luke Smith.
Oh boy.
And his coach, Chris Eggleston, who thinks it's time for pitchers to have helmets.
Yes. They're talking about doing something with the hats. And I'm thinking softball especially, they've got the masks that the pitchers sometimes wear.
One option, a helmet inside the baseball cap. Another, an outright helmet. Because even teenage boys these days can be big.
Some of them have gone through growth spurts, and there was a kid that was over 6 foot, you know, shortstop. He looked like a grown man, had sideburns and the whole, all of it.
Now they try and train pitchers to finish in a good defensive position so they can feel. Luke also pitches.
When you pitch, you end like this, instead of pitching like this, and then it could hit up here.
A stance that will be drilled into young pitchers this summer by the big league accident from last weekend. Back live here at Sports City, they are also making an adjustment on these aluminum bats that have gone to youth league baseball over the last 20 years. They've made an adjustment in them so that the balls don't bounce off them or punch out with them with as much force as they used to. And now the aluminum bats react a lot more like the wood bats that are used in the major leagues and the professional leagues. That's the latest from here. Back to you.
And Michael, another common protective device for many young baseball players today are mouthpieces similar to the ones used in football. This story is the subject of our texting poll tonight. Should pitchers at all levels of baseball be required to wear protective equipment? Text yes or no to 574-36 to vote, and we'll reveal the results later in this newscast.